fuck is this?
Yeah!
mark.
Oh, too bad.
Hey,
let's find you then.
This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus. Meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do. Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Wait.
What's it gonna take for people like you?
Yeah, you wanna make this a thing?
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you rocket?
You get to have all the
fun. Hell yeah.
Your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle. Fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
Oh, man.
Hey, is that the car from the movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, the driver. Possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location.
But, George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George, you need to get your eyes checked. Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car!
By dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it bigger hurts.
Spit him out!
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu. In case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship, they'll be discreet.
Yo, come to see the magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think not.
I was always more of a Lando man myself. Owned the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star. Killer mustache.
Killer mustache. I'm more of a Chewy guy myself. Rips off arms, handy with a hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s Greek porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old tapes.
I'm good.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Nudon wants to step into the... with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, Nudon's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right? I don't...
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with Nudon. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You used cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, we focus on Siska.
New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center. We just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, the Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
insurance would pay in $5 million.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
And that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one see little problem.
What?
Here, hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist Guide to Forced Obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
Thank you.
at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster, Cyber Driver. The emails reveal that a studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. There was good news for HMP Studios, however. Following the hack, interest around the movie spiked, making Cyber...
Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites. Is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend!
Alright, come on, people! We got an intruder! Suspect is on the move.
Alert on a possible target near location.
Thank you.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the bucketing committee.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho, ho. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. You'll take a decaf.
Hey,
man. Sitara hates it when I fuck with Josh, but he makes it too easy sometimes. I told him that New Dawn was looking to brainwash socially awkward hackers into their secret army. A mindless drone army to overthrow the government. It's got him all freaked out.
That's cold.
Yeah, yeah, I know, but you should have seen his face. I wouldn't do it if you didn't make it so rewarding. Okay, I'll tell him I made it up. Promise.
Okay, from the
beginning.
Stop.
Oh, nice. Well, we got it. Good job.
No more bulls. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope. Coding, stealing, well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead sec.
Alright, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the zero day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism. Okay, opening the floodgates. Now. I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Give yourself up!
All right, come on.
Control, we have a possible target in the